Fermentation of the bliss is signs of sustenance. Listen. When you ferment love in you, creation happens. Manifestation happens. You become larger than what you always thought. When you ferment bliss, sustenance happens, maintenance happens. When you ferment ferociousness, rejuvenation happens. When you ferment powerful cognitions and the truth, reality, you are pulled out of delusion. Pulling out of delusion, the throbhava energy manifests in you. When you allow the guru bhakti, devotion, initiation, ferment in you, liberation happens in you. Listen. Listen to the signs step by step. I am giving you precise signs of manifesting all the 25 dimensions of Paramashiva. When you allow the fermentation of love in you, creation manifests. When you allow the fermentation of bliss in you, sustenance manifests. Understand the word fermentation. Like how you add little curd into milk, boiled milk, then the fermentation happens and the milk turns into curd. Same way, the idli dough, you make it and keep it, the fermentation happens, so it's ready to be made into idli or dosa. You need to allow the fermentation of bliss in you. Understand? All human beings, you always allow some form of fermentation in you. If you are preparing to fight with your boss, or your spouse, or your friends, or your family, or your anyone in your life, you can see what happens in you. The anger enters in you. The feeling violated or some injustice is done. Then all your patterns, violence gets triggered. All your reactionary patterns gets triggered. And you let that ferment in you for hours, sometimes even days. Then it just explodes as a fight, encounter, showdown with your family or teamily or friends or son or daughter, with whoever you are planning to fight. Every person in his life allows some form or other, something or other, to get fermented inside their system continuously. Sometimes you allow anger to get fermented. Sometimes you allow peace to get fermented. Sometimes you allow frustration to get fermented. Sometimes you allow fear to get fermented. But continuously something or other is getting fermented in you. That is the truth. There is no time some emotion not getting fermented in you. Understand that. you are knowingly or unknowingly actively fermenting something in you. If you decide consciously to ferment bliss in you, you will maintain everything in your life. Health, wealth, relationships, mental health, enlightenment, state of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva, super consciousness of Paramashiva, everything you will maintain. Understand?